Hi, I'm Jim Barber, a co-owner of the Hamner Barber Theater and president of the League of Branson Theater Owners and Show Producers, commonly known as the Branson Show League. And on behalf of the Branson Show League, thank you for joining us here in beautiful Branson, Missouri on a wonderful day here in the Ozarks. We're here on the world-famous West Highway 76, commonly known as the Strip, by millions of visitors who come to vacation here every year. And around me are some of the stars and the entertainers who make those vacation experiences fun for everyone. Yeah. Thank you. With the advent of the F2 tornado that struck Branson, we received an outpouring of concern from our friends and fans from across the United States. And on behalf of all of us, we can't tell you how much that really means to all of us and to our community. And let me first say that we're thankful that there was no reported loss of life here, and that our thoughts and prayers go out to the families who did lose loved ones throughout the Midwest in these terrible storms. We have had a lot of friends right here in our own community that have lost their homes and their belongings, and we also know that the damage to some of the buildings in Branson is extensive. Our hearts go out to our neighbors and our friends, and efforts are underway to help those who have had damage make a speedy recovery. For those seeking to help Branson, one of our community's greatest needs is to be able to communicate to those planning or considering a vacation that Branson is open, and if they come here, they're going to have a great vacation. In fact, we even have visitors here right now, and the shows are entertaining them right now. And here's Adam Hughes with the Hughes Brothers Theater.
Branson is also known as the live music show capital of the world. And last night, our theater lived up to the well-known saying that the show must go on. Our theater is on the Strip and sustained no damage. In fact, over 50 theaters in Branson are either open and presenting shows or getting ready for their opening night. Here's Mickey Gilley.
Thank you very much. And I'm here to tell you tonight, my theater, which is also on West Highway 76, we have the premiere opening of Six, one of the hottest tickets in town. I'll be opening on April the 1st right here in Branson, Missouri. And many of the stars all around me will be opening over the next week. And you can get all the list at explorebranson.com. Here's my friend and this lovely lady, Kathy Lennon.
Along with our theaters and shows that are open, Branson has a huge diverse choice of accommodations, restaurants, shops, and attractions available for your vacations all the time and now. Again, you can find the list at explorebranson.com. And we're glad to say that the Andy Williams Moon River Theater, where we will be performing, is also on the Strip, and it will be opening on March 14th. It's ready. And here's Buck Trent from RFD TV Theater. There you go, boy.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. The shows are open. We're inviting you to come to see us, and we'll have a hand-clapping, toe-tapping time. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
That's right, Buck, and when you do come to Branson, you'll be helping all of us, including the entire state of Missouri. And here's Katie Danner, the director of the Division of Tourism.
Thank you very much. What a pleasure to be here with all of my friends in Branson, Missouri. And on behalf of Governor Jay Nixon, who was here yesterday and given a real eye-opening tour of the stalwart work that's happened on behalf of the city officials, the county officials, working hand in hand with the state officials to help meet the immediate needs from the storm. As Governor Nixon said yesterday, Branson has always been known as a tourism mecca. The tourism industry in Missouri is an $11 billion industry. And thanks to the hard work of all of these folks standing here today, it will remain a mecca for the world. The state of Missouri is here as your partner. We will continue to work with you to market all of the wonderful attractions, restaurants, shows, shops, everything that Branson has to offer to the traveling public, to the convention public, to all of the families that we welcome just around the corner and today. Congratulations for the shows that are opening for the new season, for the shows that have weathered the storm, and congratulations that Branson remains the Welcome Center for America. Come and visit us. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Katie. And we're not only going to rely on our good friends in the media to get the word out that Branson is open and ready for visitors. We're working in conjunction with the Branson Lakes Area Chamber of Commerce and CVB to create a cooperative advertising campaign to encourage visitors to come to Branson. And when they do, they'll see that we live up to our hospitality promise. Branson, it's your show.